Alright, give me a second. Give me a second.
Why are you laughing at me? Oh my god.
He got one kill and then you guys are like laughing.
Okay.
I don't. I want to play with my friend Bubba.
Get back. Alright, I'm out. Screw that. No. Good god. That's what's wrong with you. Do you know what a 1v1 is? You freaking retard? Are you dumb in the head?
You mad, Flash? I don't know.
I can't, because either Catmer or Jake is joining in.
No, it wasn't me, dude. Bullcrap. I'm gonna fucking.
Stop. Well, that's just bad at the game. That's why he's so mad.
No, it's because. Okay, so apparently I'm bad at the game if you just join in and pretend. Okay. Right, dude, but I can't kill him with freaking Catton's running around.
Yeah, because I'm better than him. He's just intimidated. Data was doing pretty good. I mean, he pooped on
him. I mean, I'm not playing with DC Cal.
I mean, I think so. Then he started killing him, and I killed him with rage quit.
I'm not worse than Shadow, it was just that game, because it's hard to concentrate when they're freaking right there.
You guys are mean.
Alright, no, we're not mean, alright.
Let's start this freaking game, and if he stays in podcaster, we can freaking see that. Oh, he throws a shock charge, and then I'm all of a sudden bad.
Yeah, I'd be mad. I mean.
Because he threw a shock charge, how am I supposed to block that? I was like turned around.
Be better might be a way to block that.
Okay, I'm sorry that I don't hack where I can just turn around instantly from a freaking shock charge.
I'm also saying there's also a perk that blocks that. I don't know if
Well, I don't have the perk.
Well, and also Shadow's winning 2-1 right now. Just gonna throw it out there to the public. I'm 100% serious, Shadow. Oh, make that
because
he's using
a freaking peacekeeper! Why is he using a peacekeeper?
He got pooped on again!
No, peacekeepers are freaking OP as crap! And he's sitting there with a freaking gold one! All it takes is like 3 shots and I'm dead!
No, fuck, full rip! Long barrel, and I think I have box. That's what I got.
Alright, hey, wait, we're
no, because I don't want to spend my money on a freaking map pack where I get a free gun.
I'm actually free now, so the pieces are bad.
Because you have a peacekeeper. Shut up, Captain.
Hey,
shove it up your butt, you little freaking black person.
I don't have to.
African. Freaking monkey.
Because
I can't even freaking aim at him!
You don't shoot?
Stop. I'm gonna join the game and get him to rage. I'm gonna use a Remington, and I'm gonna like just sit down and camp with it.
Hold on.
Let me
know.
I
always kill streaks on 1v1.
Let me announce that to the public again.
Oh, he has ghost
I can't freaking
on.
See
he has ghost on.
Now, we're gonna throw this out here again. Bubba Seal, the score is 14.
Captain, there's a problem. This boss has to kill me. I'm almost out of ammo on my peacekeeper. All I got left is my pistol.
Just start whooping him with your pistol.
Wow, okay, Captain. Yeah, let's join in. Screw you.
Again. Captain, get out of my game. Captain, get out of my game. Captain, get out of my game. I'm a gay. I'm a man. Yeah. I can't be called bad anymore.
Without
you already have a legit game. I told you.
Game.
You can tell me
that
3 times.
That is a legit game.
I've already got 10 games.
How is that a legit game when freaking Captain comes in?
Because
oh,
you,
so
if you join
legit,
the game,
bro.
If you join the
so
game,
legit.
You have 10 kills.
So legit.
Instead
so legit.
Of 5.
So legit.
Give the face it. I won. I'm gonna go do like 10,000 whalers.
Go!
I'm gonna do 10,000 whalers. I won. I'm not gonna be called that anymore.
That doesn't count as a win. I left because Captain joined the game.
But dude, you couldn't escape. I was gonna give you a kill.
I left because Captain joined the game. That doesn't count as a win.
I wasn't. So am I gonna be called bad anymore?
No, that's the funny part.
No, need another 1v1, and we don't need freaking Captain in the game. No, Captain needs to stay out of the freaking game in the first place, because obviously he can't stay out of the freaking game in the first place.
I'm going to join your game.
We specifically tell you to stay as a freaking codcaster, but obviously you're too hard in the freaking head to understand that.
I would have won anyway, then.
Yeah. How do you know? I was starting to get into it too, but I started my freaking music. How do you know?
25.
How do you know?
Why?
How the crap do you know that? I could have won. There was that chance, because I started getting some freaking kills on you. Okay?
Two kills does not count as you're going to win.
It was 5.
1v1
you just
me.
Said it a couple minutes ago, that was 5.
I won, it was 25-5, and you raced.
Because Captain joined the game.
I could have let you get a freaking
kill
for
me. Beginning. Captain freaking joined the game, and I'm gonna leave.
Boss, listen to me. I could have let you get a free kill. It would have been fine.
No, because then you'd be like another freaking point closer to winning the game.
Wow,
because Captain
is too
hard
point?
In the freaking head. Freaking jump.
Freaking jump.
Just stop raging.
All right, now you're mocking me like a little 6-year-old. Oh. That won't work, because then you're too close to winning the game. And of course, you join my game, you little freaking stalker. Good God, you don't stop. You're freaking crap.
I'm better than you!
Because you're freaking no life. Try hard.
I'm recording it all. I'm gonna be BRB. I'm gonna bang my head through a wall.
Hey. Here's the best thing. I joined this game so don't play show me race.
Because you always do that. You never actually stay out of the game.
Hey, I've never heard you rage, Walter.
I want you to know something. At this moment now, I want you to take out your Call of Duty and break it because you have no respect and you cannot play the game. You're bad.